You don't want to be like her.
Oh, no, because I just hate to be dropped dead gorgeous.
Anna, she's a bag of bones.
Oh, yeah. I should be the expert on women's bodies. Does Melissa take anything to stay thin? Like what? I'm going home. Anna! Oh, I've had way too much to drink. I've only had a sip. I'm just tired. Did not sleep at all last night. Loads of girls that I work with, they're taking all sorts of stuff to stay thin. Melissa isn't like that.
You don't have to cover for her.
I'm not. Hannah, you can tell us anything. Yeah. Unless you're with Craig and you stuck to his face. You know what, Siri? You're not interested in me unless you've got nothing better to do.
That's not true.
You've changed since you met Melissa, you know that.
Oh, changed, you mean by not stalking you? Thought you'd be happy. Look, we're not stupid. I saw what you were up to in the loo.
Why didn't you tell us about it?
Seriously, guys, I do not know what you're going on about. You and Melissa in the toilets. I saw you taking coke. I saw you in the cubicle. No, you didn't. Yes, I did. Touch drugs. Oh, come on, honey. You've got to admit it. You haven't been yourself recently. We've all noticed. All right, so you've all been talking about me now, have you?
We're worried about you.
Worried that I'm going to turn out like Pete Doherty? What is the point? You don't believe what you want to, because quite frankly, I couldn't care less.